Welcome back! In today's video, I'll be showing you how to find all of the previous comments you have left on YouTube videos. You should be able to see every comment that you have ever left on videos, whether they are your own videos or not. If the original video has since been deleted or set to private, you may not be able to see the comment. Thankfully, the method is nice and easy to do, so it shouldn't take us too long. Remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. Load up YouTube in your web browser and first make sure you are logged into the account that you want to see the comments for. Now head to your logo in the top right and click on it. Select your data in YouTube from the list. This should open up a new page. On this page, find the section called Your YouTube Dashboard. Click on More at the bottom of this section and there should now be an option called Comments. It will display the number of comments you have left too. Click on this and the next page that loads will be your YouTube comment history with your most recent comments at the top. You can delete comments in here by clicking on the X icon in the top right of that comment, or go to the video by clicking on the video's thumbnail. And so that is how to find all of the previous comments you have left on YouTube videos. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Those methods should work on nearly all versions of Windows. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.